And they're off. Prince William and Duchess Kate will undertake a royal tour of Sweden and Norway from January 30 to February 2. Their official schedule for the four-day jaunt, which will mark their first official visits to the two countries, was announced on Monday, January 15. 10 royals who married common people after landing in Stockholm on January 30, the Duke, 35, and Duchess, 36, will embark on their first engagement of the tour, a bandy hockey event, before having lunch with King Carl XVI, Gustav and Queen Silvia of Sweden at Stockholm Palace. Crown Princess Victoria and Prince Daniel will then accompany the British royals to the Nobel Museum to meet with several Nobel Prize laureates. That evening, they will attend an event celebrating Swedish design at Ark Day, followed by a black tie dinner at the residence of the British ambassador. Stellan Skarsgård and Alicia Vikander are also expected to attend the dinner. Prince George's grumpiest faces the next day. William and Kate, who are expecting baby number 3 in April, will meet with scientific researchers and practitioners at the Karolinska Institute to discuss the university's work in the field of mental health. They will then visit Mattuskolan, a comprehensive school, to join children who have taken part in the Youth Aware of Mental Health program. In the afternoon, the couple will head to NK Department Store to open an interactive exhibition of UK fashion brands that operate in Sweden, followed by a private tea with Victoria and Daniel at Haga Palace. For their final evening in Stockholm, the pair will take a boat road around the harbour to an event celebrating contemporary culture at Fotografiska Gallery, where William will deliver a speech. Prince George, Prince William, Duchess Kate and Princess Charlotte, Samir Hussein, Wire Image. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, a timeline of their relationship. On February 1, William and Kate will land in Norway to meet with Crown Prince Haakon and Crown Princess Mette-Marit. The British couple will attend a luncheon with King Harald V and Queen Sonia at their palace before visiting the Princess Ingrid Alexandra Sculpture Park to meet with members of the public. They will then attend an event at Mesh, which is Ulse's entrepreneurial hub. Later that day, they will have dinner at the Royal Palace, where they will introduce current members and veterans from the Norwegian Armed Forces. The final day of the tour kicks off at the Hartvigsen School, which was the location for the popular Norwegian TV show Skam. William and Kate will meet with the stars and producers of the series before traveling to Haakon and Mette-Marit's Skagen residence for a private lunch. They will end their tour in Holmenkollen, where they will see the ski jump, ski museum and watch a group of local nursery children partake in an afternoon ski school session.